tonight's Scottish Premier League game between Celtic and Kilmarnock is still on. Celtic Park is currently playable and the game will go ahead barring any late snow in Glasgow. Celtic haven't played since the 27th of November, but they'll go above Rangers at the top of the SPL with a win tonight. And manager Neil Lennon says there have been some positives to all the postponements.
The beauty of it is that, you know, there's a freshness about the squad because of